It's here.
Passenger traffic doesn't triple by the end of the year, he cannot rule out the airline's first ever layoffs. JPMorgan Chase analyst Jamie Baker. Let's go to the phone. You expect to see.